ටවුන්නකේ විෂන් කෑකට ගියානම් ඉවරයිනේ
විෂන් කෑ විශ්වාසනීය දැක්ම
Most cabinet papers today were related to the Ministry of Finance. Cabinet approved all papers which were presented. I think that we will be able to present the budget 2019 at the end of February and get it approved. We mainly discussed the vote on account which was passed in Parliament. The cabinet also approved the recommencement of the Gamperalia program. There were several other cabinet papers on new appointments. We also took decisions to recommence several projects which were halted recently. No, we didn't discuss it at the meeting of the cabinet ministers. No, there is no such issue, since no one has officially informed us. There is no official information on such a thing at all. No, when they are given 300 million rupees, what else do you expect? With that much money, they can work better than a cabinet minister. Those are rumours. In any case, that sum is not given for MPs, but for rural development activities.